Welcome. This video takes you through all the steps of how to change the default font in Excel, so that new files would open with the preset default font you've chosen. Let's get started. To change the default font in Excel, we first click on the File tab. Then we go all the way down to Options. When we click on Options, a dialog box appears where we navigate to the first tab available, which is General. This tab contains a section with the heading When Creating New Workbooks. There we can find two important settings. The first one says, use this as the default font. This is the part to select a specific font, the font we like and want to use in all new Excel files. We've decided we want to use, let's say, Verdana. So we select this font and move on. The line below says font size. We can use this setting to choose the font size that suits us best. We're going to set the font size to 12. Once we've selected both settings, we click on OK. A notification appears that we need to restart the Excel application for the changes to take effect. We click on OK, open Excel again, and here we go! All new workbooks now open automatically with the font we've selected, which is, in this case, Verdana, size 12. The same steps work whenever we need to change the default font and its size, so we can adjust Excel worksheets based on what we need. To see more possibilities on how to do this, watch a whole series of video tutorials titled How to Adjust Excel Settings by EasyClick Academy. You can find the link in the description below.
If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.